I would like to quickly point out that John the Mouse Video has a large selection of videos from North and South America for your viewing pleasure. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Now let's get into the cheese of the matter. This video will take you to Wisconsin after the Friday evening storm, leaving thousands of people without power and forcing scores of others to flee their homes. I will end up taking you close up to the damage of Barron, Wisconsin. While no one was seriously injured that I know of, the storm left a trail of visible destruction across much of Barron County, that is located 90 miles northeast of the Twin Cities. The casino hotel was being powered by the casino's generator and had become a sanctuary from the pouring rain. Some residents were still in their pajamas as they poured into the lobby. They started telling stories of the harrowing escapes and the near misses from the falling trees to get there. The high winds ripped trees from their roots and cracked limbs. Armed with chainsaws, the local fire and utility crews worked through the night and Saturday, cutting up hundreds of downed trees. The storm left so much destruction that the local utility companies deployed snowplows to clear trees and other debris from the highway so they could get to the stranded residents. In Turtle Lake and in Barron, the towns hit the hardest. Evidence of the devastation is everywhere. Roofs were torn off buildings, down power lines and street lights. It is unclear if it was a tornadic or straight-lined winds. A trained spotter recorded a wind gust of 84 miles an hour. Winds were sustained at a high of 73 miles an hour for at least 5 minutes long. Some people had their power lines ripped from their house. Some of the street lights didn't make it through the windstorm. This cleanup crew is from Minnesota. Thank you. the street is closed because of the power lines lying in the highway and branches. Now this footage is from the city park here. As you can see, there has been plenty of trees that have fallen over, the roots being ripped out of the soil. If you were in the porta potty, probably would have been a rough ride, but it looks like you probably would have survived. As I walk around the town, I have noticed several trees that have came against the roofs of buildings. As you can see, not only did roofs get damaged, but they've also lost fences. Some people lost garages, but they will be able to rebuild. Thank you. This community really pulled together to get things cleaned up over the weekend. As neighbors work together, they will become closer as a community. John the Mouse Travel Map is available for Google Maps. It will help plan your route to the locations of your favorite videos. It is free to use. I have the link below. Please visit the playlist tab for videos that I have sorted for you. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button